'Twas the first test of the Ashes series, 1993. Australia had only managed 289 and we felt all was going to plan. That first innings at Old Trafford, then Mervews and his handlebar moustache dismissed poor Athers. I took the crease to great applause and focused on me dinner. I knew that I had little cause to fear their young leg spinner. He loosened up his shoulders and with no run up at all, he rolled his right arm over and he let go of the ball. It was jiggery pokery, trickery jokery, how did he open me up? Robbery muggery, Aussie skullduggery, out for a buggering duck. What a delivery, I might as well have been holding a contrabassoon. Jiggery pokery, who is this nobody making me look a buffoon? Like a blithering old buffoon. At first the ball looked straight enough, I had it in my sights. But such was its rotation that it swerved out to the right. I thought, well, that's a leg break, that's easily defended. So I stuck my left leg out and jammed my bat against it. But the ball, it span obscenely, and out of the rough it jumped, veered back across my batting pad, clipping my off stump. It took a while to hit me, I momentarily lingered. But then I saw old Dickie Bird slowly raise his finger. It was jiggery pokery, trickery jokery, how did he open me up? Robbery muggery, Aussie skullduggery, out for a buggering duck. What a delivery, I might as well have been holding a child's balloon. Jiggery pokery, who is this nobody making me look a buffoon? Like an accident prone balloon, 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 balloon. How such a ball could be bowled, I don't know, but if you ask me, if it had been a cheese roll, it would never have got past me. It was jiggery pokery, trickery jokery, how did he open me up? Robbery muggery, Aussie skullduggery, what in the buggery? Was his delivery? I might as well have been holding a cob of corn.